last year, rather than going to her junior dance, she went and did a coat drive, which I think as a junior to miss a dance to go get coats for people in need speaks wonders about you as a person.
No one in my family has been to college yet, and I really want to be like the one who set the bar. 20 years from now, I'm going to be a neonatal pediatric or fetal surgeon at Johns Hopkins Hospital.